is to build it up in layers of tones. Watercolour is unforgiving. So if you go too dark in the first instance, there's no going back. So you just play around with little bits and pieces until eventually you get what you're looking for. All will be revealed when it's finished and framed. Tune in to this program some other time.